Ben here. Hope everyone is having a great day. On today's show, we are going to do a 30-second letter lesson. We're going to do the calendar one last time outside in the snow.
Let's sing the Days of the Week song. First, let's do a 30-second letter lesson. In today's 30-second letter lesson, the letter will be S. Let's learn as much as we can about the letter S in 30 seconds. Ready, set, go.
Miss Maggie, what does the letter S sound like? Can we hear that one more time? Oh, I see. The letter S sounds like S. Now let's write the letter S. To write the uppercase S, you start in the top corner, you make a curve around, and then you make a curve around the other way. That's the uppercase S. The lowercase S, you start in the middle, you make a curve around, and then you make a curve around the other way. That's the lowercase S. Remember, you can write the S too. Hold your finger up in the air, start in the corner, make a curve around, and then make a curve around the other way. Here are some words that start with the letter S. Shark, sweatshirt, sun, shirt, spider, star, soup, seal, salt, sandals, scissors, spinach, snow, snake, shoes, sunglasses, sandwich, salad.
We almost made it. We might as well see what those other S words were.
Soap, sand dune, sandcastle, sunflower, sailboat, seeds, sheep, and skirt. All start with the letter S.
That's the letter S.
Let's do the calendar one more time outside in the snow. What month are we in? October, that's right.
Count up with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
So today is Thursday, October 29th, 2020.
We haven't tried to sing the Days of the Week song this week. I have an idea.
Maybe if I try to make my voice sound funny, then it won't sound funny. I'll try that.
Days of the Week! 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday! There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week.
I don't know. Did it work? It's fun to sing the song anyways.
All right, everyone. Have a great weekend. Enjoy the sunshine! Mr. Ben, we'll see you next week.
Is there something behind me?
What?
There's something behind me? What's behind me?
That was scary.
I was just kidding.
Have a good day.